Another con is that people are gonna try to mess up your videos, making all that noise when they know you're trying to film a YouTube video. So